name's Catherine Frost. In 2007, I deployed to Iraq, where I started to have a little bit of stomach problems and went to sick call, where I found out I had pancreatic cancer. I was medevaced to Walter Reed. When I was there, another soldier from my company was also there for brain cancer. And 6 months after his surgery, he passed away due to that. It's a soldier kneeling down next to the soldier's cross, the boots, rifle, dog tags. And behind him, an angel is reaching out and comforting him, touching his back. Underneath it says, "Be strong, my brothers." So, really super meaningful to me.